In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to export your subtitles to a SRT file, and I'm also going to show you how to export them into YouTube so you can upload them to your videos. So inside of Premiere Pro, I am working with subtitles inside of the captions panel, and I want to export this to a SRT file. So if we take a look over here at the three-dot menu, you will see that we now have the option to export to SRT file or to export to a text file. For this tutorial, I'm going to export to a SRT file, and then you will get prompted to where you want to save it. So I'm just going to save it inside of the tutorial that I have this subtitle for, and just name it subtitles. And then click save. Now let's head over to YouTube. After you have exported your SRT file inside of Premiere Pro, we're now going to add it to YouTube. So on this video right here, I really want to add the subtitles. So let's head over to subtitles, and then we're going to click add language. Since my video is in English, I'm just going to scroll down the list here and select English, United States. And we are going to add subtitles by clicking this add button right here. And then we get the option to upload a file. So I'm going to click upload. And when you got this prompt with timing or without timing, you're just going to select with timing and then click continue. Inside of the folder where you exported, you can just click the subtitles.srt file, click open, and then you will see that we now have subtitles inside of your video, and then you need to click on publish. To learn even more about making subtitles inside of Premiere Pro, click on the video on the screen right now, and if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.